Slice the yellow squash, 1/2 inch thick. Also slice the green zucchini. Cut the fennel in half and remove the core. Then slice into 8 wedges. Start with olive oil at the bottom of large cast iron skillet. Place the fennel wedges in an even layer. Then, add the prepared squash. Season with salt and pepper. And a dash of red pepper flakes. Roast at 450 for 30 minutes. Serve hot and enjoy.